Welcome back to Lyra's Epic Channel, and today we're going to be making slime. So please subscribe and like, and let's get straight on with this video. Let's go. So first, we're going to be making one slime, and we have two bottles of glue to make two slimes, but we're going to be making one slime first. We have different smells of foaming hand soap. We have shaving cream. We have contact lens solution. Two bowls. And spoons, of course, and different types of food dye. So, yeah. So, the first thing we're going to be making is, of course, we're going to be doing Christmas slime. So, you're going to need to add, let's put the camera down, one bottle of glue, of course. So, we're adding the glue. And, yeah. Yeah. Ooh, a big bubble just came out. So, yes. Next, we are going to be adding, so as you can see, I have the glue right in there. We're going to be adding some, shaving cream. So we got a new bottle of shaving cream. We're gonna shake it up. Yeah, yeah. So let's see. The first Christmas slime we're gonna be making is big white fluffy slime. We're not gonna add any food dye to this one because it's gonna be snow slime. So we don't want to add any food dye. So it's really fluffy, as you guys can tell. Add some foaming hand soap. So we have two different types. We have this one. It smells like soap you clean your body with and stuff, like you clean babies with and stuff. And this one smells like the same thing, but like it smells kind of coconutty. So we're gonna put some in. So foaming hand soap is supposed to make it like a different kind of texture. It has good texture and scents it really good. So mix that in. Lastly, we're gonna to make our nice snow slime. We're gonna be adding some contact lens solution. It's new, so let's open it. And, yeah, so we're adding in the contact lens solution. You really can use borax, anything you want. But I decided to add contact lens solution because, of course, I just use it a lot. And, yeah, this slime is really scented. It's like a bath scent. So it's already starting to form, as you can see. Really good slime. Yeah, yeah. So just pouring. Just spraying it in. Make sure you don't really add too much, or it will not become good slime. So I'm gonna show you while I'm making it. Yeah. This is really good, nice white fluffy slime. Ooh, the texture and the smell is amazing. So we're gonna add more. Until it becomes all snowy. And yeah. So I'll show you when it's nice and slime. Like it's actual nice, fluffy, good slime. So guys, we finally got it to the nice marshmallow texture. So this one is going to be called Snow Slime. It smells thebomb.com. It's so good. I'm going to show you a little bit of how it works. I mean, how it is. So it's like really, it's white. It's white slime. It's really fluffy. It's like matte texture kind of, and it smells like this. It smells so good. Stretchy. It's big and fluffy marshmallow. So this one, since it's Christmas, almost Christmas time, see. It's going to be called Snow Slime. So let's get on with the next slime. Let's go. So guys, now we're going to be making a different slime. It's going to have some color. I already poured the glue in. So now we're going to be adding some shaving cream first. So you add shaving cream into your glue mixture. Some foaming hand soap. I'm going to be using the blue kind this time. See if this is already on. Yeah. This one I already told you smells different. It smells like, what does it smell like again? Like the baby body wash. So this one's not going to be as fluffy. But we're going to be dyeing it kind of like a red, Christmas red slime. So let's get the red food dye. And we're going to dye it some nice pretty red. I'm gonna make it like a mint red. I don't want to make it like a really dark red because I don't like really dark reds. I don't want to make it look kind of like pink. I want to make it look like red. So, adding some juice food dye. We're gonna mix it till you like the color. So, kind of looks like pink. I'm just gonna add some more. I don't want too much where it looks like Halloween bloody red, but it's Christmas, so we want like good, like a mint red, you know? So I'm just gonna add as much as I think I need. So yeah, so I finally got it to the pinkish color red I wanted. So yes, now we're gonna add our contact lens solution. So it's kind of pink red. It's not like that looks so weird. It's not like really red. It's like pink. So mixing to make our slime. Can I already start? It's starting to form. So I finally got it to red candy cane slime. It is so pretty. So this is red candy cane slime. Yeah, red. I hope you guys like it. It smells not as good as the other one, but it still smells good. So guys, we finished the two Christmas slimes. So we have white snow slime and we have red candy cane slime. So comment down below which one is your favorite. I love the white snow slime. It's so pretty. Try not to get red in it. So yeah. So I hope you enjoyed. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. And I'll see you next time on Lara's Epic Channel. Mwah.